The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Introducing the challenger from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, L.A. Knight. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk around, bum like the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
And set him up. Oh, I need him. Yes.
That's going to hurt.
Yeah.
knew what Roman had coming.
Oh, my right! Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. Oh, saw it coming.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Stomping. Ouch. A well-timed dodge. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Hits him with the counter. Solid punch.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Counters that. In control here with a swinging neck breaker. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Targeting the shoulder.
Escape and a takedown. Dropping the elbow. What's the biggest risk in a falls count anywhere match?
I'd say a false sense of security. Oftentimes in a standard match, you can roll out of the ring when you're in trouble, but that's not the case here. You need to treat every setting like it's high risk.
Back suplex, spine crushing. This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Can't quite get him there.
Boom. Twist in the arm, and then an elbow right to the shoulder. Neckbreaker. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. Is it enough? The champ avoiding a one count.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. He got locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
Nice escape.
Ooh, kick to the face.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Starting to lose a step or two, but the good news is there's plenty of real estate to catch your breath.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent.
Decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Launching. Elbow drop. Good lord. And an answer for the big dog. He reverses it.
Through, look at the power of the big dog.
Sit out,
point.
Re-entering the ring now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Watch out to the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
On top of the table.
Superstars, nothing is safe.
Dropping the elbow. And what puts up there can leave you dazed. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now. Enough already.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Setting them up.
Arm is trapped.
Pump handle. Slam. Great cover.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up power bomb. Johnson.
I think we know what's coming next.
Strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Reigns had that scouted.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Great counter.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Into the arm drag.
Setting them up.
Arm is trapped.
Pump handle. Slam.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Big-time knee lariat combo.
Power slam.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Neckbreaker.
Very nice. Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's being picked apart.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Series of reversals.
Boom!
Nice.
Trapping the opposition.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Big back body drop. And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
They look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
This has gone out of hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton. We're table enthusiasts.
He's in under the ropes.
Shifting with every turn in the match.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Superman punch. Good night. And the is a perfectly placed target. Defiant counter to Reigns. Quick thinking pays off.
Pull back in.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
The cover!
Two!
No, it's not over!
How is the challenger still in this match?
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Turnbuckles. He turns it around.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Big counter from Reigns. Able to give him the slip. Position to be in right now.
Put down face first.
Reigns gets a hard blow.
Laid down with a powerbomb. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Okay, this is just a little bit dirty.
Very effective, though. Matt Slayer with some attitude.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Avoiding contact. Sharp punch.
New and more than it coming.
Disputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
It's all over and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows.